Did you all know that I believe raccoons and bears are actually related?